Okay. Alright, guys. What's up? It's Mike. Welcome back to Fallout 3. So this is where we left off. We're still here in this town. It looks like the people here can roam free. Damn! I mean...
Good to see you.
Oh.
Hey-ho! Welcome back to our cozy village.
How's it going? Sorry, let me just check that out one more time. Damn!
Oh, come on! Pay more attention to what you're doing!
sorry, you're right. Let me pay more attention. I'm gonna wait. Good, 9 hours, I think. Oh yeah, let me just throw something out there. Right now, I actually... I am getting sick. So right now... If you hear me coughing or anything like that, it's because I'm sick. Why is it? So yeah, that's the reason there. I'm at the part where before you get sick, you start getting those symptoms that you're sick. So that's where I'm at. And I can just tell already that I'm going to get sick. Okay, so we got a full day ahead of us.
Welcome back to our cozy village.
I didn't leave. I was always here. Jesus, being sick sucks, man. Let's see. What's my next quest here? Find a home for Brian Wilkes. Right. That's what I was gonna do. I was gonna do that. Maybe. Oh, wait a minute. Let me ask this.
Don't mind Braylee. She's in La La Land again.
Hmm.
Well, all I can do is offer my repair services to you. I'm pretty good with fixing stuff. That's usually because Braylee breaks everything, thinking she's making a cake or something.
Do I have to pay? Oh, that was my phone. Sorry. It's a little sis. She's texting me right now. Hold on. Man, this sucks.
Hey there. Why, yes. Let me give you one of my old-fashioned chocolate chip cookies. Enjoy. Bye-bye.
All right, I guess no one here wants to... There's no marker. Let me go back to Megaton. This sucks, man. I really don't want to be sick.
Hello.
Jump over you.
He is coming with the clouds and every eye shall be blind with his glory. Every ear shall be
stricken
deaf to hear the thunder of his voice.
Let me go up to back to that
And children of the earth, come forth to gather and behold the power of Adam. Let those who dwell here.
Hmm. Alright, so if I'm not talking as much, I want you guys to know it's because I'm sick, and that's the reason there. I'm trying not to talk because talking right now, it's kind of irritating my throat a little bit, so if if I'm not talking, that's the reason why.
Looking good, Nova.
What is it, baby?
Now, I know you've turned me down before, but I'm gonna ask again. What would you think about going out sometime?
You're sweet, Jericho. You really are. But Colin says that things between us is best kept on a professional level. If it were up to me...
But you think... I don't know, that you might get out of here someday? I got plenty of money. I could take care of you.
Sorry, hun. I'm a lifer here. Just go drink your drink.
Hey,
Ellie. That will cost ya.
Hey, he tried. Gotta give him credit.
Well, hello there, Mr. Dangerous. What can I do for you? It used to be that Colin decided that stuff, but with him gone, I'm thinking about retiring. So, no new clients. Sorry. Since Colin's not running the show anymore, it's just the room now. 120 caps, up front. Okay, then.
Talk to Gob if you need something.
Looking.
Don't shoot. Please.
Got a problem? Don't look at me like that.
Yeah, look. Another one of you wasteland assholes. Look here, asshole. I don't like you. Stay clear of me and we'll have no trouble. None of your fucking business. Well now, that's something I didn't expect. You're scrappy for a little vault twerp, aren't you? Maybe I had you wrong, kid. You're okay. Now what did you want to know? I've said just about all I'm going to say about that. There ain't much to tell. I used to live out in the wastes. I was a real bastard back then, but I've put all that behind me. What? Back out where? I left all that behind me. There's nothing but bullshit out there. Killing, stealing, violence. I'm not that guy anymore.
Alright.
Nah, yeah, you're right. Stupid idea anyway. A little drinking money might loosen my lips a bit. Give it a try. See what happens. Your call. Come back if you need something.
All right, think. Save the town.
Looking for a drink? Come to the right place.
Blow up the town. Is there anything that I need here?
Back again, Excellent. I had a feeling about you. Here's the fusion pulse charge. It needs to be installed inside the bomb. When it's done, meet me at Tenpenny Tower. It's southwest of here, well out of harm's way. You can't miss it. Questions? Absolutely not. The place, the people, they're one and the same. Sacrifices for a nobler future. I assure you, they're worth 10 times as much in death as they are in life. Lack the aptitude, you mean? You're not rewiring the thing, just attaching the pulse charge to the detonator. If you get stumped, talk to Leo Stahl. He might have something to help you concentrate. He's got a bit of a reputation. Don't let me keep you.
Hello?
Stars formed from the mass of our wretched and filthy bodies. Each of us shall be mother and father to a trillion civilizations. Each of us shall know peace. Shall know an end to pain, and shall know Atom in his glory. I urge you, my friend, come.
I can't do anything.
Anyone like you.
Find the source. Oh my god, that's way out there.
Well now, if it isn't the little saint from the vault. We've been looking for you. Someone's put quite a price on your head.
Is that
what?
So?
You think you can walk around the wasteland doing the things that you do, and there isn't going to be someone who takes notice?
Yes.
Such a shame. I hear that you could have been something useful. Ah well, time to die.
Let's go, asshole.
I love it when they go down fighting.
Over here!
Make it worth it. Shit, my weapon broke. Damn it. That was my sniper rifle too, man. What? Kill my Gloria. Dude, that's crazy. Let me look at that note. Where is it at? Boys and girls, we've got ourselves another holier than thou. My Gloria, Hispanic, male, oh crap. Wait, 1,000 caps? That's crazy, huh? Looks like I'm a wanted man. What is that? Looks like somebody carrying an ice cream. That or the quest, that or the quest. No, the quest first. I mean, I can't lie though, it looks interesting. Look, it's one of those bear things. Something's going on up ahead. Oh my god, you son of a gun! Why can't we be friends?
Put down your weapons and submit to...
All right, but I can't do that. Yeah, well, it's not too far. It's kind of right there, so... I'm hearing something. Wait a minute. Oh no, it's okay. I don't know, I felt like I saw something. Oh. Yeah, there's definitely something up here. Yeah, that's a rad scorpion. And another robot. Okay. Jesus.
Attention. Fugitive should be considered armed and dangerous. Your attempted escape is only making things worse for you.
Going uphill. Can I outrun them? Nope. These seem to be a little bit more faster. Oh God, it's creepy. Oh, look, I run him. Oh, shit, that's creepy. That one seems bigger. Giant red scarab. Oh, my God. We're moving. My God, dude, that thing was huge. Abandoned tent, huh? Jesus. And we're moving. Right here. Brotherhood Outcast. It's weird. Oh no. Damn, man, there's a buttload more. Alright. With the toughness perk, you gain 10%. Whew. Am I supposed to go in here? No, I gotta keep moving forward. Down. Jesus, man, this is way out here. Wait. Pit Raider. What the hell, looks like they're shooting at somebody else.
Thank you for your help with those guys. They finally tracked me down. I thought I'd have more time. You've come about the broadcast, right? Risky, I know. But it had to be done. So you know who I am. Who are you?
I don't even know who you are.
Well, look at you, Moneybags. Right down to business. Gotta respect that. But before you get anything, what I need you to do is to take a trip with me to a place called The Pit. It's a city to the northwest of here, a long way away. I want you to come with me and help me steal something that will free my people.
Hey, you, okay?
Yeah, that's why these guys were after me. As long as I know about the cure, I'm a threat. So I ran. And you can be damn sure there'll be more of them coming. Pit's a mess. Nearly everyone who lives there is either sick, dying, or worse. It's the water. And the air, you can't escape it. You stay there a few years, and no matter what, it'll get you. But the bastards who have my people, they found a way to cure it. And once they have that cure perfected, we don't stand a chance. So we need the cure to bargain for our freedom. Well, you might try a disguise. They probably won't let some random armed waster pass the gates. But if you look like one of the working stiffs, you should be able to slip in with no problem. Lucky for us, a group of slavers is nearby waiting to make a sale. You should be able to get one off of them. They're off to the west, near the tunnel that leads to the pit. That should be our first move.
Okay.
Okay. You go get the outfit. I'll stay here and meet up with you when it's done. I'll meet you up by the tunnel that leads to the pit. You go get whatever you'll need for the trip. You won't be coming back here for a while, so keep that in mind.
It's not too far off. Okay. Dude, we are way out here, dude. This is crazy.
Evening.
How's it going? Jesus. I thought it was a little closer.
Is that so? Well then, kill away!
Alright. Was that sarcasm or was he being serious? See what y'all got here.
Save us? Where are we going?
I'm not here to save you.
Wait, we're free? You're serious? You killed them and we're just free to go? You're either the kindest person in the world or the dumbest. Either way, thank you. I can help you. It's the least I can do. What is it that you need? That guy over there on the mattress died last night. I never did get his name. If you don't mind the smell, you can just take his. We will. Thank you again, stranger. We owe you our lives.
Right. Go on, get out. Shit. Oh, hey, here you are.
All right. You got a disguise. Good, good. We're ready to head out. I'll meet you up by the tunnel that leads to the pit. You go get whatever you'll need for the trip. I followed you. I've gotten very good at staying out of sight when I don't want to be seen. Go shopping if you need to, but don't take too long, money bags. We need to get started. This ain't a short trip.
Right. Isn't the tunnel just right there? Oh, boy.
If you're ready, just jump on the cart.
Ah, we're gonna do this the old... Oh, wow, this is the old-fashioned way. Let's go. The going will be rough and hard. Supplies will be scarce and you won't be able to return them to your visitors included. Let's go. I'll improvise. Ching. Whoa.
Hang on, someone's coming. Let me do the talking.
Okay.
Hey, hey, what are you guys doing here?
I might ask you the same thing. You got a lot of guts coming back to this place, Werner.
Yeah? Well, I guess that's the difference between us. I have a lot of guts. You don't.
Oh, shit! Buddy, who are you shooting at? I don't think there's anybody over there. Right, okay, you do that. No, I shouldn't have taken that pistol. Ah, shit, one of these guys has the key. Where's... Okay, I gotta find the bodies that we just killed. Does he have the key? Oh, there's no key there, man. Mm-hmm. Shit. Find this key. Okay, we gotta look for the key.
We've got to keep moving. There's no time.
Yeah, well, we gotta find the key first. Oh, you... Okay. Alright, no, you had the key the whole time. Alright. I mean, you could have said something.
As far as I can go. It's up to you from here on out. If you dress up like a slave... You should be able to get past the gates without a problem. Once you're inside, find a slave named Medea. She'll be able to help you.
Medea.
Remember, your goal is to get access to Asher and find the cure. After you have it, I'll contact you. Well, you might be able to get a small gun or a knife past them if you conceal it just right. I can do that for you, but I can't promise that they won't see it and just gun you down. You want the gun or the knife?
Gun. I'll take the gun.
Okay. Here you go. Don't take it out until you get past the gate. You clear on what you need to do?
Yep.
That's it. Good luck. We're counting on you.
All right. Yep, I look like a slave. With a gun on my back. It's right there on my hip. Might as well just have the other gun. Push comes to shove, I'll bust out and give them everything I got. Let me save real quick, just to be safe. Because I thought my PS3 was going to... thought it was going to freeze there for a second. Also, I'll text this... my sister here. Alright, sorry, I just had to text my sister here. Oh! I ran into that one. I didn't run into that one. That was an accident. Run. What the fuck? Somebody's shooting me. Okay, these guys are in. Okay, they already know. No point in hiding now. I wish I had my sniper. Alright, y'all got me. Okay, I cannot disarm him. Never mind. Guys!
I love it. Another slave wanted back here, huh? What's wrong? Couldn't get over the bridge? You're lucky I don't fucking paste you. Why, I should... Wait, what the... Now, would you look at this? Where'd you get all this shit anyway? Whatever. Mine now. Thanks, Gab. I hit the jackpot today. Now get back in there and get to work. Or next time I'll just stake you out there for the drugs.
I'm not letting him take my shit. He fucking took my shit. You son of a gun.
Boo-hoo. The mean boss took all the dumbass slaves' goodies.
Is I'm gonna cry to Asher.
You'll be the first one to die, I guarantee it. Okay. I'm in.
Sorry. I'm just so tired. I'll work harder. Don't hurt me.
find some other place to be. Now!
Whatever it wasn't me.
Hey!
Werner sent you, didn't he? Good. He finally found someone. We can't talk out in the open like this. Meet me in my house as soon as you can. We'll talk there.
Okay. I gotta follow her because she's the target. Okay. Did she get a head start? She sure did.
Don't look at me, Scab.
I mean, you look kind of good, I'm not gonna lie.
Scram!
Okay.
All right, we can talk now, but we shouldn't take too long. They saw you come in here, so they'll come looking for you if you take too long. I have a plan for getting you into Asher's palace, but we need to wait. In the meantime, you're going to have to blend in. I don't know what you saw on the way in, but the guards don't really take kindly to workers just standing around. You're going to need to look busy or they'll sniff you out pretty quickly. And if they get too close, you don't look like you belong here. Yeah, and right now this is what you need to do to help us. You're not really going to be much use if the guards figure out who you are and stake you out for the Trogs, are you? Well, the area is full of Trogs.
Gotcha.
They're what most of us hope we never become. The contamination gets to everyone to some degree. For most people, it's some form of cancer. Sometimes harmless, sometimes not. For others, contamination drives them insane. If it doesn't kill them, it changes them. They become animals, deformed and inhuman. It's not pretty. They're everywhere and they kill on sight. I can't really help you there. Ask around. Maybe check with Marco in the mill. He's been making some of our tools into weapons. You might even be able to find a gun on one of the dead bosses out in the steel yard. They... What was that?
Shit. What's going on in here, Medea? Who is this scab?
Nothing. Nothing, sir. I was just telling this new worker about the job the foreman posted.
Get your gun ready.
Oh, yeah? So he's the one that's going out to the steel yard, huh?
Yes, sir. I told him what he needs to do. He knows. 10 ingots, as fast as he can.
Well then, I hope you also said goodbye. Alright, playtime's over. Get to work, grinders.
Disgusting, isn't it?
Shit. All right, let's go.
Bill's a friend of mine, a very dear friend. We've worked the mill together for a long time. Last week we were forced to choose someone to gather ingots from the steelyard. Bill volunteered. He didn't want anyone to have to die out there, but he's a survivor. He can't be dead. You look like you can handle yourself. Could you look for him and bring him back?
Sure, yeah. I'm gonna go out there anyways.
Thank you so much. Just be careful out there. Bill would never forgive himself if someone got hurt looking for him.
Who's Wahab Bill again?
Good luck.
Okay. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Okay, let's go.
You're the lucky scab gathering ingots for me today, huh? That you do. This ain't no union shop. So, still your duty, huh? Who'd you piss off to get that death sentence? Actually, don't even tell me. It's not like you'd be alive for long anyways.
Okay.
Fucking peons.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
See that fella up there? You'll be seeing lots of those. And if you survive them, you'll probably run into those crazies that live up on the blast furnace. Tell you what, why don't you do me a favor and get killed close to the door? That way, I don't have to walk so far to loot your corpse, eh? Here's the door. Get out there and grab some ingots. Don't come back without at least 10.
Sure, turn whatever, man.
And I'll see if I can slip a little something. <clears over.
throat> All right, let's go.
Thank you.
Oh. As a last resort, I'm gonna need to use that baseball bat. If I run out. Okay. It's rock and roll. Billy?
It's me, your brother John. You remember me, don't you, Billy? Billy?
Just walk away slowly. Oh no, no, shit, I gotta get in there. Why is it not making sound? What the hell?
Help me!
I got you. Mentats, what the hell? You sure this was Billy? Yo, we ain't got time. Okay. Ow. Okay, where am I? What's going on here? Why is it not doing anything?